You need a cheese. Alright, so buy you guys grilled cheese. that sucks. This raid's not gonna be with us. Yeah, hopefully. Yeah. We'll be all good. We'll just miss him. Yeah. Just take a look around and see if we have a spell island. Those are quite valuable. I don't see one. Voyages on this boat.
Are you looking to buy?
I don't know. I don't want grilled cheese, so I'm okay without dinner. I had never browsed through the multiple pages before. Yeah, before I had just looked at the first page and noticed that there were multiple pages. There's all kinds of them in here. shipping contract. That doesn't sound like fun. Skeleton bounty, try that. Enough coins for that.
We can get pizza, like Wild Mike's, for you, Micah, and me, and I'll make it.
Okay. Yeah, well, there's also a chest in the shop that you're at there that should be able to swap it for you. It should be on the table right next to him, or in front of the table, or right in front of the shop. Which, was it the weapon store? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, and it's not a chest for a weapon. A parrot gun?
Stop by again sometime.
Looks like they're kind of similar to the ones that I get going to the Pirate Legend place. And then I don't have to run down there to get you. Look at that sniper rifle. The cook at the first part of the year. Since I was the one that got in the suit, I guess. Yeah, no extra damage. Just pure hits. Yeah. That way there's no pay to win mechanic for me. Thank you. know that the physics of this game do include that when you jump off the boat, it kind of pushes the boat away from the direction you jump? Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. Let's try this treasure vault hall for the Defiant. Yeah. Oh, not the hour. There you go. Alright, let's see what we can do. Oh, it's just the compass. This is this compass. Same thing, though, as the other one. Yeah. Although this is showing us a nice little gold border. Find a way to pull it out. quest like this before. This one is, for that last guy in here. Yep. This is teaching you what it's like sailing in storms. Thank you. Oh. Hey, I think a skull just opened.
Not again.
I want to see if I can find that same cat and voyage we were doing. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I was telling you. The wheel just like spins and you gotta like keep counter turning to like keep going straight or whatever. Oh, I don't have the blue coins for those ones. I hope I didn't pick that mission for the one we were running. They're all basically the same. It's just the one storm that rolls around. Yeah, we were. Yep. I'll do it again here. Some treasure haul for captain's treasures. Oh, here, I think this was the one we were doing. I think it was 400. supersized boots. Okay, I need to stop spending my money on this. So if I buy bundles of five, do we have to do all five of them in one run?
Working here is so unfair.
I'll send Gray an invite. He's still not here. Yes, but you'll have to put the cutlass in the other side. Yeah, two slots. Alright, well let's get here and vote on this voyage before, Alright, so this mission to vote on is right back by my chair. Right in front of me, right there. Normally do the back one. Yeah, you can undo it. So it might be that island that we're pointed at. food and everything into our storage. I'm gonna try to fill up again. On the right.
I think so. Maybe you can get down there.
It right here above the food. Oh, there we go. We got gray. Top of the morning. Yeah. So I got blown up when the skeleton popped up right with the barrel. Right. Should have been all three factions there. Oh, did the barrel affect the ship? The ship was not aimed like this when we parted. Yeah, that's what I was just mentioning. Yeah, and we parked it with the damage. We missed it, Greg. We were getting shot at.
Came right for you.
cartoon as it's dropping in the water. There's a whole bunch of items floating in the water by the base of the here. Yes. Remember when I told you we have higher missions? We have fights to get there. Up this map so we don't have to do it anymore. Alright, almost there. Right here somewhere. Stood on it for a second. Oh, another gem on the shore. I'll go grab it. Never mind. I won't grab it. I was right there. Like we're going to be going south or southwest. Oh, you gotta hold out your lantern. Hold it up. And then you like hit the... Yeah, it will say like hit X to take the flame or whatever. You hold, or it's right trigger or something. Mine. got what we need here, so let's sail to the next island. No, it's a bag or something. Oh, the gems are on the boat. Yeah, we've got what we need at this island, unless we just want to keep fighting these guys forever. Because they'll keep coming as long as we just stay here. Oh, the anchor's down? So it's probably a same planet to start on. There are random planets, but not the ones to start. Probably is based off what your background is, you pick. They're all right. They're all right. I started it up, and I just... I had some more. Because the all the songs we play are just $2. Using the compass that points. You should look at this one. It's a gold bordered one. It's different than the one we were using before. This is one of the tactics. Yeah, call up our mission. But it has the gold borders key on it. Uh-oh. Thank you. Kinda is. It is being... Okay, I think it's over here on these little bits of island. Go ahead and raise sails. Here, I'm gonna move the boat in closer, and then I'll use the harpoon to grab it. So you know that sword lunge? That does good damage when you hit. Oh, they do that sometimes when they do the disappearing act on you. Well, he would have switched to another weapon if you had gotten far enough away that he felt it warranted. The ghosts are the only ones that switch weapons. Oh, it's a cannon freaking dinghy. We're gonna grab that dinghy and put it on the boat. It's a dinghy with a cannon. Look off to your right, Bill. Oh, never mind. Yep. Map fragment. No, yeah, we all have it now. So this quest, the map that we're finding, is broken up into three different pieces. And we now have two of them. So now we need to go to another island to get the third map piece, and then we will go dig up the treasure. This is my first go at a captain's beach. Yeah, somebody grab that dinghy and bring it around the back. Oh, man, you are getting chased. killed me. I started rowing the dinghy away, but they killed me. The dinghy is now a little closer. Oh, you know what? The other map might be on this island. The way the compass is behaving. Yeah, now you're getting to experience that. I'm turning the boat right now, but as soon as it's far enough, I'll get you. Oh, is the boat not turning anymore? And the anchor? Oh, it's down. Somebody dropped the anchor. That's why I can't turn it off. Sit on the ship and guard the ship. That's how the rotation goes, so that the guy that's sitting on the ship isn't bored and somebody wants to sit on the ship. you run through the water around them and lure them this way so I can hit them. I'm gonna kill the ones that are close to the boat. Alright, you can see that I'm blasting this one. Alright, he's dead. I'm gonna kill this other one in the water right ahead of you. Oh, he's so dead. Oh, I thought he died right there. Now he's dead. Alright, I'm taking the tank now. I'm gonna take the wing. Oh, you got a crab behind you. Alright, those are good. I'm gonna take the tank. We got another clam guy there. I can't target him where he's at right now. Oh, I'm there. Oh, I was shooting the harpoon. Let's see if I could bring the ship and revive you. Hopefully the clam dropped the pearl. Alright, Bill. When you come back to the boat, let me know. Use the compass. Yeah, he found where it's at, but he's on the site right now. Yeah, I see it's definitely the game. They hear a fight too, so I might be near you. Maybe not. Maybe this is pointing us to leave this island. It's not really behaving like it's here. the explosive barrel. Yep. Good job. Heck yeah, food is exactly what I want. Two of them. Yeah, it was around the corner over there that we can't see. Yep. Quite behaving like it's on this island. I think I'm about to get to the end here is going to keep pointing me away from the island. Yeah. In fact, I think I might see the island. Oh, great. Spawn. Before coming back. Got a skull fort right next to us. Do we want to go hit that? All the way to port. I think it's that port that's dead wrecking. Yep. I think we're close with how big that skull is. So we can get on easier. You can harpoon us on that. Once you've got everything raised, pull the wheel and you just turn the wheel left and right and the boat will free. But if that storm comes and starts hitting us, you might have to drop the anchor because the boat will just start spinning randomly. Alright, I got explosives. There's another one here too. Yeah, that happens when you get stuck in rocks sometimes. Maybe we got pushed into like a bench. Thank you. was carrying explosive barrel, skeleton rushed up and hit me with a sword. I heard two explosions though, so there might have been another explosive barrel near me. Hopefully I didn't blow up the treasure ones, because I was near that tower. If I blew up the stronghold TNT to get there, that sucks. Behind the tower, near the boat. Thank you. Somewhere around the tower area. You can eat those multiple times. There's like 2 servings or whatever. Didn't blow up stronghold ones. We were all in the tower. They're in the ones I'm talking about are in the treasure vault. Now I think they might have fixed it. Until you got them on the boat and then they can explode. Bounced off the wall up there. might have used the same cannon you used. Into the water barrel. Throwing water on the boat. we're so done. I spawned right in the fire, so I jumped into the water to try to get water on the boat, and I immediately sat down. Chomped me when I was on land. Yeah, it's happened to me every time. To rescue our people. Oh man, yes, we're the scholars. But I just got chopped by a shark trying to get into our dinghy when I lose all these freaking emeralds. I'm gonna be back in the boat soon. We'll get there as quick as we can. Yeah, I got chomped by a shark. Quick enough, but if we stay here at the sunken ship, we'll get. Set all the sails for Dead Reckoning. Because we're going to be headed right in the wind. Or right with the wind going to the skull. Center, Dead Reckoning. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that rigging team is going to They got a cat's chest on their deck there. I'm having lag issues. I think everybody in my house is using internet, and I'm farthest away from the router. Yeah, we're waiting for the ship to respond properly. Oh, did you respawn already? I'm in a tavern. Keep hiding there. We'll sail back to you. I'm having crazy lag issues. Holy cow, this rubber band is awesome.